I'm joining with Scarecrow. I like working for Two-Face. Half the time anyway.
Thanks, Batman. I didn't think we were gonna make it back there.
Let me tell you a secret. You haven't seen the last of him. He's gonna find you, and when he does, he's gonna rip out your heart.
Gotham ain't going down yet, Batman. Thanks to you.
Some of your men have picked up an encrypted message.
How did you...
That's the last time I worked
Stupid
with
question.
You.
McAllister's back there in the comms room. It's got us all scratching our heads.
Tell me about this broadcast.
Wish I could, sir, but it's on a SWAT channel. Encrypted. Those boys really don't like anyone listening in.
I'm in.
Do you read me? It's Jim. I need you to send through some blueprints. I found Crane, and that bastard's going to die for what he did to my little girl.
Was that the commissioner? What's he doing?
Getting himself killed. But I've got the ID number of the radio he's using, and that means I can track him. I've decoded a radio transmission. It's Gordon.
He's alive!
I need you to isolate the radio's frequency and pinpoint its location.
Of course, sir. The transmission appears to have originated from an abandoned shopping mall. The building has been without power for some time, sir. You may well encounter some obstacles.
The remote electrical charge prototype is being held in the GCPD evidence room. That should help.
Very well, sir. I'm sure Officer Cash will understand.
I heard those statues are pretty rare.
Well, they're easy to find. It's collecting them that's the problem.
Oh, there you are! Look! It's my stuff!
So this is my memorial, huh? Not even a statue. They think they can just file me away, don't they? I've been sent back for a reason, Bruce, and no one's forgetting me this time around.
One stuffed bear in a canister of Titan formula. Owned by Bane, a.k.a. Unknown. We had to let Bane loose after the Arkham City fallout. Guy was messed up anyway. Serious Titan withdrawal. One vial of Titan formula. One set of wind-up explosive false teeth. One pair of actual x-rays. One electric charge.
This ain't right, Brucey. My stuff's not meant to be gawked at. That gun should be out there sticking up old ladies. That dynamite should be...
Okay, now I can go after Jim.
I heard Batman borrow these for...
Very subtle. I know this is the evidence room, Bruce, but you could have tried to cover your tracks.
I ain't stopping him.
Don't look at me.
Doesn't seem real, Batman.
I can't imagine what Jim's gonna do. Barbara was...
The fools in here actually think you're winning. Deluded, Batman. You must get him.
You'll find him. I know it.
Now's my chance to free Selina from the orphanage. This sick game has gone on long enough.
Agreed, sir. Best of luck.
Final exam. Cute, shall we? This is it. One last hoop to jump through, then I'm free to rob Gotham blind. I mean, you know, make sure everyone got out. I'll check the art galleries first.
No, Dark Knight, no. You're way off the mark. Off the mark. Meet the Riddle Square, a puzzle which draws influence from both late 20th century puzzle cubes and mid 15th century torture devices.
If Eddie wanted us to play a game of life-size chess, he could have left us more pieces.
I don't think that was the idea.
Game when you've already been barred. Perhaps you're looking at this conundrum the wrong way. Children, and no, you cannot tunnel under it either.
Can you find a way in? Cubes removing when I fire the charge.
I guess guessing that'd be my job.
We need to move the blocks.
Well, hurry up then. Surely one of those toys of yours can get the job done.
Selena, watch out! Get ready!
My apologies, Catwoman, but you see, I had a point to prove.
Good. He doesn't want us to go in. Guess I'll be heading home then, Eddie?
There'll be a way in.
Game when you've already been barred. Perhaps you're looking at this conundrum the wrong way. Go through it, children. And no, you cannot tunnel under it either.
stop some of the cubes from moving when I fire the charge.
I'm guessing that would be my job.
Now let's cut to the best part.
Selena, watch out! Get ready!
Riddle Eddie, seriously.
You get used to it.
Ah! Beginner's luck. Let's intensify proceedings.
Still not a riddle, Eddie.
You just haven't figured it out yet.
This is it. This is the end. End. The final riddle.
It's done. Keys by the entrance. Let's go.
You smooth talker, you. Give me a second to compose myself.
You can leave anytime.
I knew that. I just like dodging the goblin.
You know what the worst thing about this was? It looked cheap. Well, handsome, what are we waiting for? So is it just Central Gotham that's evacuated? Or are the mansions empty too?
Scarecrow threatened the entire city, Selina.
And it's such a tragedy. You go save the day, and I'll make sure Bruce Wayne locked his doors.
Good luck with that.
Thank you.
reduce me to, Batman! If you can simply bow down when confronted with your obvious superior, then I will stoop to your pathetic pugilistic level and make you! I designed this suit to perfectly defend myself against your violent excesses, so please understand, Dark Knight. This is an intellectual victory above all. Let's fix things up!
Don't feel left out!
Fear my metal muscle! Moron! Can't think and hit in the same time! I will beat you!
Come on!
Thank you, Batman, for teaching me the effectiveness of violence tonight! Enough! This is beneath me! You are beneath me! You want to finish this, detective? Then you must earn the privilege! Solve every last riddle in this city and I'll... you, Batman, but not a moment before.
Or we could just leave you down there, Eddie. Come on, Batman. This cat wants to prowl. I've been cooped up all night, Handsome. We're leaving. Why bother? Let's leave him and hit the town. No way. You can finish him off when I'm gone. Ah, fresh air, freedom, and darkness. Perfect. How shall we celebrate? I know a couple of poor, defenseless museums. But then again, I also know a couple of hotels.
Tonight's not over yet. There's more work to be done.
Of course there is. You do know how to kill the mood. Do you ever take the night off? Do you ever take the suit off?
Not on nights like this, Selina. It's what I do.
Fine. I guess I'll hit an art gallery or two, while the big bad bat's distracted.
You're not going to thank me?
Why? It's what you do.
No, 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 Dark Knight!
No, 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 no!
You haven't earned the right to face me.
Face me.